Hey guys, how's it going? I know I said that originally I was going to do Valheim today, but I figured it's like late on Sunday, could just do something a little bit more relaxing. So I thought I'd start a game on Valheim and get a nice little Viking house going. I already made a guide before we started, it's a brand new world, and I'm only ever going to play this world while I'm streaming, so you guys will be able to see everything, basically. Is that a little bit better? Stay with me, let me move it. There we go, that might have sorted it. I'm thinking of maybe doing this as a little bit of a series, so we'll just always play it whenever we're streaming, and I'm thinking of downloading the old app. I've not sorted out a YouTube yet, but I might post all of the videos on there, so if anyone wants to catch up when we get later down the line, you'll be able to. We'll see where we go though, we need to get a little house first. Yeah, of course I can turn it down a little bit. That might be a little bit better for you, just let me know if it needs changing. Thank you. Damn bees. We might make this our house just to start off with. Basically pre-built for us, so. Get rid of those bees. So low on health. Stay with me 1 minute, I'm just gonna move my thing just so you can see the health and stuff like that. Might be bad just to go in this corner. No! Oh, god damn it! We can get our stuff back, don't worry. Where was it? Over here. I could just keep doing that until I manage to get rid of the bees. I don't even know if I'm hitting them. Abandon that. Find somewhere else to live. Thank you. I'd like to be quite close to the water if we can, so we'll be able to build a dock and stuff eventually. But it's got to be quite a flat area. Around here could be good. You'd have to build one from scratch there. Oh, here we go. Oh, it comes with a bed already as well. Perfect. What the hell is this bird doing? kind of like the best way to get this. Give me a go. Maybe just something like that will work. Yeah, that should be. Here we go, we got our first little house. Wasn't too painful. We only died once. Those damn bees. I think the first thing I need to work towards is getting this ball just so we can hunt some deer. Which means we need boars. I don't think I'll be able to catch the deer yet. Nope. We can get in though. So hard to see when it goes misty on this game. How many is that? Five. Three more. This is where you can summon the first boss, but you need gear heads to be able to summon it. I thought I had it then. go. That's everything we need. Some arrows in here before. There's one. Jesus Christ, that jumped out of my skin then. Oh, more bees. Bane of my life. any of those weird frog things outside. Not sure if you can hear them on the stream's volume. Are you making creepy little noises outside? I think we've got to, if we just get a little bit more wood, we can upgrade this table and then make our armor. I want to get the first boss killed so we can start getting, we can go to one of the harder areas and get copper and things like that and start making a bit of a nicer house. Yeah, so we're going to need 12, 18 gear high to get all our armor. Then we'll be able to go for that first off. so many bees. I'll take this one out, I think. See if we can get a... Yeah, we got a queen bee. We can make a beehive and keep bees. Devil bees. If we get our own bees, we can make sure we keep them happy. We can get pet pigs at one point as well. We can get the boars like frightened and get them chased after us and then get them into a fence. And if we keep feeding them, eventually they'll trust us. That gave us everything we need, that one. What is it we're missing? I think it's the helmet. I think if I can get one more feather, make sure we have plenty of arrows and we'll go and kill this first box. Oh, it's off, right? I think that was a bird that was scared off then. weird frog thing. Frog velociraptors. That's eventually the intention. We've got to go for the bosses and things like that, because you can only get certain materials the further you go on. Yeah, you'll be watching along though. But yeah, we can only get certain materials as we go along. So we'll have to carry on doing the bosses to unlock stuff to make the house better. But to me, the main goal is making an awesome Viking house. Eventually I want it to be like a full castle with like a barn, everything. This will just be a little temporary house. We'll build like a big, you know, like a Viking long house. We'll build a big one of those somewhere. We need to find somewhere nice and flat for that though. Here's some pets. That should be for now. Put a heavy stuff in there. I think that's the sun setting, isn't it? Just chop a couple trees until the sun goes down, and as soon as that guy wakes up, we'll go get the first box. Oh no! My house! Oh, thank God! No! We got lucky there. Probably worth having a shield as well. I'll make one of those. That and that can go to the end. and I'll whack down a couple more chests. Now we can only afford one at the minute. I just want to get most of the heavy stuff there so we can make sure we carry everything back. We'll need the food, I think. There we go. You thought the house was a gun. We should be able to get the first boss now. See how tough this is. We're basically going to be shooting arrows and dodging attacks. Gotta get some stamina to regenerate. Oh, we've got this other little dweeb joining in. Oh, we got a headshot there. Go away! Ow. I need to kill this guy, you know. Got in. That was a quick change of pace, wasn't it? We're gonna find a black forest for the second boss, but he's gonna be way too hard for us to kill right now. I think it'd be good to find where the black forest is and then build a base in the meadow but nearby. Just so we can go in there really easy when we need to. But now it's just a case of improving our house, getting better armor, better weapons, and just getting ready for that guy. He's a big treat, so we're gonna need lots of fire arrows. Any wood left? No. So now it's just a case of scouting out and trying to find the Black Forest. Jesus Christ, that was a lot of ticks. This looks kind of different. Looks black forested. Yeah, there we go. So we need a base somewhere around here. This looks perfect already, to be honest. Kind of flat, pre-built fences for a pig. We could go here. And there's a couple houses ready for us as well. I think we're gonna have to kill these pigs though. So this is probably going to be a new day. I think we'll have time to get a workbench down and sort out one of the houses. Maybe knock down the other and just get everything ready. And that might be a good place to wrap it up because I don't want to start a really big building close to when the time I normally stop at. Then in the next time I play, we can obviously start with the big building project before we go into the Black Forest. This is probably the nicest one that's pretty much already built, so. I'll just pop that in the shield for now. Just while we repair everything.
Thank you.
These guys are from the Black Forest. They're really tough. Get like half my health in one hit. There we go, that'll be everything we need. To see here. There we go. Then we can move this. To that. Get that in. And hopefully. Oh, we can't quite get a chest in just yet. Cook maybe? Yeah. There we go. There we go, that's not bad. I'd rather just get a chest in as well. Perfect. No. It broke my hammer and now I can't place it again. That's fine, I'll be able to fix that at the other house. I think that's a good place to stop there. I know it's a little bit shorter of a stream than I normally do. But I might, I know I said I'm going to show all of it on stream, but there's going to be a little bit of a boring patch, just where I swap everything from the old house and scout out a few things, so I might do that off stream ready for the next time I do it. I'll stop before I do anything interesting. But I think with the house done there, that might be a good spot. So, obviously my next stream's Wednesday. I don't think I'll do this. I might go back to Valorant for a little bit. I think I am definitely going to do Jackbox games on Friday again, because it seemed like a lot of people enjoyed that. Yeah, I'm going to wrap it up for tonight. Hope you've enjoyed it.